The dead sectors. Regions crawling with nanos and totally infected by the surge. When a new tyrant moves in, they whip up surge storms that put Haven at risk. So someone needs to go in there and kill the tyrant. That sound like you? Now, surge storms are no joke. If you want to survive in one, you gotta work fast. Your surge meter will warn you when the concentration gets too high. When it hits 100, you'll be putting your health at risk. If you want to make it back alive, don't let that happen. For your first run, we'll be dropping you in an area riddled with surge formations. They might look like solid rock, but these are actually complex structures made from surge itself. Be ready to act quickly. The formation will generate every nano it can to stop you. Nothing out there goes down without a fight. You'll need to pop down your scarab so we can triangulate the tyrant, then do whatever it takes to destroy that formation. The one piece of good news is that the heavy surge activity means lots of radio for the exchangers. They can be a little finicky, but you should be able to get geared up enough to have a fighting chance against the tyrant. And if you make it out, you can keep any nerve you find. All right, that's the score. Simple, really. Clean the surge storm, find the tyrant, kill it. Think you can handle that?
Not just luck. It's also my charming personality.
Surge is everywhere, but your radar can point you toward the most corrupted regions. Follow its readings to find the hot zones and take down the locust nanos to clear the area. Rinse and repeat. Watch for the surge formation. That's our key to finding the tyrant. You've got this, Runner.
One more round there. Let's play with fire.
Levels are creeping up here. That means the nanos are going to be tougher. Stay on your guard.
Thank you.
one. Hang inside and it'll regenerate your health. The surge levels will keep rising though, so don't linger too long. Choose wisely, runner. A synergistic assortment of mods is your ticket to victory. Like this all over the Meridian. Each one the site of somebody's last stand. But the things they left behind can help you stay standing where they fell. Don't let them go to waste.
Here comes trouble.
Unlocking. Security protocols disabled.
comes my mean ace.
Formation nearby. Check your radar and follow the signal. The formation is basically an appendage of the Tyrant, deep underground. Connect with it and my scarab will pinpoint its location. Be ready. It's not gonna appreciate the intrusion.
Scarab.
Perfect. The tracking protocol is going to take some time. Stay sharp, runner. Every nano in the region is going to be coming for you now. Hold them off, and whatever you do, don't leave the area.
Show you a trick.
to triangulate your next point of ingress. Stand by for extraction.
Got a real bruiser here.
That thing came straight at me like a freight train. Missed me by a hair and crashed through one of the surge formations, shook the whole damn place down to the foundation. I was able to slip out while it was dazed. I'm sealing off this door. It's the last one. That room is coated in surge. The floor, ceiling, my meter's in the red. It's a mess. If you're hearing this, please, whatever you do, do not go in there. As for me...
Keep those up!
Okay, runner. Gird your loins. It's about to get nasty. Around Haven. You and I will talk later.